video we are going to talk about how to change how you feel in a moment. I call it a reality check. And reality check is a 7 question that you ask yourself whenever you get pissed off or really, really angry. So those questions you want to ask yourself. First, you understand that you're going to learn or change something from that anger. Second, I need to be curious and ask, what meaning did I give it? Third, can it be a wrong distinction from my side? Fourth, do I have all the information to know exactly what it means? 5, what do I need to do to feel better now? 6, how can I communicate my need in a way that will empower my relationship with that person? And 7, what's good about it, or what could be good about it if I really wanted to have something good in it?